Thank you. Find a balance is the new tool to prepare for the hangouts. So secure. That's to forbid them burying them. So.
Comes with the office. How about I should wear?
Just wear something that you think. Remember, it's a business trip. And that has some help.
You're spotting them. This is a chamber.
Just wear something crazy.
Remember.
Thank you.
Linda, stop it. You're hurting me. Oh, let him go.
Let him go. Bob.
Grab him off me.
No, you said we don't do it.
Nuts. Now these condo people, what percentage of their income would you say they spend on yacht?
Oh, about a good Chris. Roughly 45%.
That's not very high.
Hey, Mr. Fisher, can I speak to you for a minute in private?
Yes, please. These people keep talking to me.
We go on a ride.
Hey, I've been thinking about the scream again.
Okay, what the hell?
Good, you're going to.
I told you no roller coasters. The technology just isn't there yet.
Now here's a question for you. Who likes nightclubs with a Caribbean theme and a 29-year-old singer who happens to be my girlfriend?
It's me.
Hey, Mr. Fisher. You're looking rich today, sir.
Hey, with the boss, man. That needs some layoff.
Yep, safety second. That's what I always say.
Stop us. Stop us. You're terrible at your job.
We appreciate your feedback.
I'm gonna die and I never got to see all my notes live.
So, you guys on the wharf?
Really?
Yes.
Great. Hey. Some laundry here. Maybe I'll just throw it into you, big fat washing machine man.
What?
Because you're wishy-washy. You just convinced me to sell the wharf.
Look, Mr. Fish Owner, I was wrong. I got greedy. Ah, I feel good. I got caught up in having a nice place on the beach, selling burgers to fancy rich people. Ah, why did I think this would be a good place to talk?
Good, you're an idiot.
Those apes get stuck here on the big hill,
and then the limbs come off.
Oh, God.
Luis, is it over? Am I home on the couch watching you closer yet?
Yep.
Ah, this episode takes place on the screen again!
Wow, that's beautiful.
Are you going to try to kiss me?
What?
Well, you used to be straight, but who knows with Mr. Flippy Floppy?
Mr. Fish Owner, listen, I thought I wanted nice things, but I don't even like nice things. I mean, look at this shirt. This is my favorite shirt.
That is so sad.
Look, those condos would make this like everywhere else. The wharf is the heart of the town. It's what makes this place special. I mean, sure, it's run down. It's really seedy. It's kind of dirty. They don't pick up the garbage.
Mm.
But it's also great.
Mm.
So, are they going to chopper us out in here? Or... rich chocolate bar, sweet mint chocolate, crispy wafer, and creamy is not finished. It's Kinder Queen. Mom's gonna go.
She's dead.
She's using my old spice moisturizer shave, brother.
And
she's there, my old.